Before explaining why the European trucks have these big engines, let's make it clear that trucks really don't need that many horsepower. Rather, it is the amount of torque the engine is able to produce that is important to haul the massive loads.